The Bible says,
"Man after God's
own heart."
But there's something else about David that I want you to know. David was not only a singer and a musician, the king of Israel, but he was also a warrior. And if Jesus is the offspring of David, that must mean that Jesus is also a warrior. You see, sometimes beloved, when we think of King Jesus, we think of the one as the babe in the manger.
We think
of the picture of Leonardo da Vinci at the Last Supper. You know, Jesus with all the people around him at the Last Supper. And you probably noticed that all those people have blonde hair and blue eyes. It looks like they were Swedes rather than Jews, right? But that's the image that some people have of Jesus. Some people, when they think of Jesus, they just see him on the cross. And all these, examples, may have meaning for many of us. You know, especially, obviously, Jesus on the cross. That has meaning completely, 100%. But, you know, sometimes we don't realize, that Jesus is also a warrior. He's coming back. With the armies of heaven.
And I want
you to begin to think of yourself as
a warrior,
just like Jesus.
Unless
you learn how to fight, you're not going to achieve victory that Jesus wants you to walk in. So what I'm going to do now is I'm going to give you some examples in the life of David.
Foreshadow of Jesus.
David was a man that God trained to battle.
The
reason that I'm